They'll be watching for me. I need to be careful. We're not all so bad.
Prove yourself, my escort. My brother is Davos. My drachmi is yours.
Something's out there. Ah, back to business.
Huh? What's that noise?
Ugh. Hornios, reunited again!
This Misthios was one good egg in a basket of duds. Pay him for me, will you, Davos?
Anything for a little brother.
I told you we're not all bad.
Kephallonia. It's truly no Athens.
Hmm.
Come on.
How many of his guards were there?
Considering how many showed up here, yes. What did I say about being seen? At least you taught them a lesson.
All for a fucking rock.
This rock could buy a house, my friend.
And yet, it's still not enough to pay back the Cyclops.
Oh, don't be upset. Think about the fun we've had.
Right. Your fun, my blood.
You don't look so good.
I angered them, I think. The gods.
It's possible. I hear they can be vengeful.
I used to worship Hermes at the Droorati cave. There are gods there too, you know.
In the cave?
They grant wishes if you bring them tribute. So everyone makes an offering and asks for something in return. No wishes of mine granted, though. I'm running out of money and tribute. I'm poor myself, you know. I did something wrong.
You know Hermes. He can be a trickster.
Oh, but there are many gods in this cave, all asking for different things. Go hear them yourself. You'll get my last tribute if you do. I need to know if they're real.
All right, don't worry. I'll go.
Oh, thank you. Remember, be careful where you step, Misthios. You'll be walking on holy ground.
We'll see about that.
νικοφευρεσίτεχνε πολυλίστη βασίλεια, ο αιωλόμορφε και αγιωτάτη. Μεγαλώνιμε και πολυώνιμε χθονία και θυροκτώνε φυλαγρότη και λυπηρία, δρυμονήθης και βρωτών ελφής ελθέ, ή κατέχεις ωραίων δρυμούς ελθέ, θεασότηρα, άγουσα καλούς καρπούς, απογέης ειρήνην τερατήν, καλυπλόκα μονή...
Someone dropped offerings here. Looks like they were trying to carry them away behind the statue. There's a draft here. A crack in the wall.
Μάκαρ πολιώνυμε, μυρίπολε και τελετάρχα, θεόν πάτερ, ιδέ και ιέ, σκυπτούχε, κούρε δημάτωρ, βοτριόχος με οδηγέ των κομμών.
I don't want to be spotted here.
Who's doing that? Who's making that noise?
Bandits all along. People should have known something was off. And here's all their loot.
I can offer you is devotion, but I need your help. I'm poor. I have 4 hungry children and nothing else. I weave baskets for the market, but my cart is ruined. How can I repair it or sell my wares without it, without you?
I'm listening, child of Hermes.
Oh, mighty god, I beg you, help me.
Your prayer is heard. You will find riches at your door sooner than you expect.
I knew you'd listen. My every sunrise and sunset is yours. Everything beneath my humble roof in Sami is devoted to you.
Yes. Now, go home and wait for fate to intervene.
I will, great God, I will.
Well, if money is what she needs, the bandit's stolen loot will do just fine. No gods in the caves, only bandits stealing people's hopes and drachmi.
I knew it! Thieves!
At least you know you won't face Zeus's wrath. Maybe he'll take pity on you.
I hope Zeus bring his wrath on those bandits.
Don't worry, I brought mine. That should be good enough. Looks like these new baskets were off to market, until the cart broke. Just like she said, the cart looks pretty worse for wear. This should help. Better them than the bandits.
This area will be well defended.
Misthios! Fresh vegetables for your journey. The juiciest and Kephallonia.
I'm not really in the market for vegetables.
No one is. Our stock is practically decomposing.
We're trying to make enough rachmi to get out of Kephallonia. It's about time we moved on.
I know what you mean.
Wait. Kreosa. You think he could help us?
I think he could.
You'll have to tell me what it is first.
Are you scared of sharks, Misthios?
Have you seen their teeth?
Believe us, we have. And we won't go near them again. A shark is guarding our one guaranteed way out of Kephallonia.
A shark?
He guards a precious necklace. We get it, sell it, and leave Kephallonia. The old bandit who found it first buried the necklace on the shore, near a temple.
And the fool didn't think. Water rises. Now the necklace may as well belong to the shark. Vegetable drachme is all right, but necklace drachme is best.
If it's so valuable, why wouldn't I just keep it for myself?
A good deed? A gesture of goodwill? An escape from our life of produce?
It's buried in a chest. If you get it for us, we'll take what we need to get out, and you can keep the rest.
All right, I'll kill your shark.
You'll skewer him.
You'll find him deep in the ruins of Grani down south.
Buried treasure usually has a story.
The necklace was said to belong to Procris, you know, the wife of Kephallus. On the eve of their wedding, he gave it to her as a promise of fidelity.
Well, we know how that turned out.
Typical. At least he returned to Procris in time for her death.
Where on the island are these ruins?
You know the sunken islet of Zeus? Find that, and you'll find the ruins.
To the shark's temple I go.
I'll never look at another vegetable again after this.
Έλα! Huh?